Dear learners, I am Vikas Kishore Das and I welcome all of you to today's session where I will be giving you a learning tip on time management that works for me. Basically, I never forget to do these three things in my life. Number one, I list out all the important works for the day. Number two, I prioritize them on basis of urgent, important and reminders. Number three, I set a timeline for its completion. So most importantly, I try to finish off all the important work as per the deadline. But however, some of the pending work carry forward to the next day and a quick look at the reminder ensures my preparedness. So literally we understand like time is important for all of us and one of the most precious thing in our life that once it is spent, it never comes back again. So all of us, we should respect time and learn the key of success is not in spending time, but investing it. So I thank all of you for watching this video and I wish you all the very best for your career future. Thank you very much.